right, perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a very, very, very special stream. Today marks some really big milestones in the Sims and Cupcake community. Today we are talking about the fact that I just hit 70 subscribers on YouTube. Big applause for you guys for helping me share the word and talk about Cupcake. I really appreciate the help and all the love. Look how excited I am. I rose up from bed, which, how uncommon is that? You never see that. Hey, Girlish Mermaid, welcome back to the stream. Thank you for tuning in here. Appreciate you. Hope the mic quality sounds good. But everything has been... they scratched up my bed. I just got that! Clean those litter boxes. Clean! Get that mess out of here! Hey, Cal, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate you being here. Always a pleasure. So 70 subs on YouTube and 49 followers on Twitch. We're so close to 70. So close to 50. I can't even. I can taste it. I can taste it. Thank you. Is there a reason? Okay. Let's go ahead and start today's stream. Just wanted to say thank you to everybody who has participated, tuned in, and everything else in between. I absolutely love you guys. And today's very special. Talk about Cupcake. Say why it's special. Besides the subs. You shy? Cupcake, say something. Come on. Let's ask. Grab my boy. Come here, big man. Come here. There's the log.
Oh,
that's
no,
a dog.
Boo.
That's a dog.
Scabada.
Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr. Oh. Mr. Jealous Man. You get your love.
Kangaroo Osblin.
You get your love.
Hibana. Oh, Maylene Hibana.
Bartholomew. He's jealous, man.
Uh-huh.
I think he's nervous. It's
Bruce,
a big day for him. A big day.
Lucharp Souza.
We are opening our veterinarian business. Yeah. Last time. Dizzy Man. What's going on? What's the news? Look at all that sweet. Kicking off. I'm kicking enough. In case you guys don't know, I'm reminding you that the original Cupcake is above me. That's why his little picture's up there. His name was Kittylin, although I wanted to name him Cupcake, but my parents wouldn't let me. So now I have all the control. That's still a dog.
I don't
think I know what I'm doing. Anyway, let's get back to it. So, let's greet this patient. I need you to put Cupcake down for this. Change to your smock. Look professional. Ooh, confident man. Walking with a pep in his step. No. Hey. You have a business to. Oh, it's too early. It's too. What are we like? Literally 4 minutes into the stream, and I'm already. Don't encourage it, Alex. Oh my god. Go greet the pet. Don't go to the food. No bacon. He's sick. Begin examining. Get your smock on. That's enough love. What is that? It's an empty bowl. Not even eating anything. Please. I'm doing a really bad job. Alex, working late. Where's your glasses? I hired her specifically because she wore glasses. Glasses equals smart people. So that's
boy.
Cool. Thank you, everybody who's tuned into TikTok. Thank you, everybody who's tuned into Twitch.
Shinoi.
I'm trying to get him to do exactly what I need him to do. Where's all the animals? You can't check in by yourselves, guys. You have to bring your pets. Who are you? It says I can greet her warmly now.
Show me the.
Just a standard checkup for. Is Boris the baby man? Where's your dog? I'm on the run. Confident man though, ready to get him. Let's make some money. Oh, sweet Nicole. Sweet, sweetness. Cow, please. Brittany, I mean, you got bamboozled. He's not really scary looking. He's just, you know, unique. I don't know what I ate earlier. I think I'm getting the chat a little bit late. I'm sorry, guys. It's kind of delaying. Let's see what's going on. Neuter it. Oh, my God. No, wait. You start with... No, stop. Exam. Let me check that temperature.
Kissanoy.
Let's see what's on the table. Thank you so much, guys, for 4 viewers on Twitch. We're doing great. Praying, crossing my fingers, we can get 50 followers tonight. Let's see. Oh, I keep getting calm. Where's that one button? Here we go. Check chart. Let's see this man. It's got healthy skin, clean nose. Good, good. Where's the thing where you can see about them? That's what I want to know. There's a check sim thing. It's like a sim profile. Come on in here. Mild cuteness, gland blockage. He's definitely blocked from being cute. They're not playing about that. yeah, he's not the prettiest man in the world. I'm sorry about that. That's part of the treatment to show you how well behaved your animal is. Dang, Mr. Jock over here. You can embarrass me in front of the ladies. Oh, I need a preventative shot.
Galimpo.
Let's make you cuter. I'll fix you. Oh.
Fenaya Moibum.
Ribbits.
Will. What's up, my moderator? Back in the action again.
Chicks
we just healed a dog. Wait, he's cuter. I can see it. He just here. Let's look at his Bill owner. Did she just say no? When I hit Bill, she said no. Hello. Cupcake being friendly with the Hang on, don't make. Did you pay your bill? Oh, you disappeared. And just like that, like magic, you don't care about what I did for your animal. And for my next trick, I'm going to make Rosie.
Aww.
Oh my God, he's so handsome. Oh, his hand, ew! Ugh. Sorry, disfigurements. I didn't mean to sound like that. However, he's very handsome. Minus the hand. Rosie means the world to me, and she's been feeling awful lately. She is an elder pet. Whatever you can do to help will be greatly appreciated. Let's get to work. First of all... I should never creep up on the back of a customer like that. I don't like the way this looks, and he looks so uncomfortable to be here. I'm definitely getting maybe 2 stars max. One for at least addressing that he was there. The other star, I'm not sure for what yet, but I'm definitely making this man uncomfortable. If you click the cash register, you can see how much you are making. Very good, thank you. Let me take a peek at this. It says, service profits, $3,000. Oh, I see. I have business funds that I can... Perk points. I got excited. I choked. Vet rush. Temporarily increases the number of patients who come to your clinic. Oh, are these like temporary things? Unlocks the ability to hire one... It hit my headphone. Sorry.
unlocks the ability to hire one additional vet within the employee window. That's pretty cool. Thank you for telling me that, Cal. That really helps out. Let's see. Well, that's good. Okay. Oh, Santa's doing well. Let me get this working here. Brittany, how's the mic? Mic sound good? Wanted to check on that. All right. So sorry about the discomfort you're part of. Okay, now I'm not so sorry. I don't stink. That's the smell of a hardworking man. Okay? You're lucky. I like your dog, and I won't dismiss you. Let's go. Get an exam.
Word.
I don't know what the crowd means.
Lovo.
Let me give you the exam. Check chart. First of all.
Four.
Are you scared? This one's kind of cute. It's cuter. It's not the cutest. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in onto TikTok. We are trying to get 50 followers on Twitch. Just want to say thank you to everybody again. Please come on over. It's Twitch/philcube, and you can hear all the love and hear all the meows and the barks and the songs that Cupcake will sing. Right now, we're taking care of some animals.
My assistant.
I need my assistant, please. Just thinking about me. Here we go. The hero. Cupcake. Do your magic. Treat this man.
But
Chelja.
Don't you.
What you got up your sleeve, baby? If I get 50 followers on Twitch tonight, I'll buy a new mic. That's for sure. Thank you so much. All right, let's get to it. Where you going? Come back, baby man. Well, this is embarrassing. I got no help.
Tip tip. Peach Patessa.
The fight of a lifetime. It's kind of like how in animes when there's like some massive colossal fight going on and some place on Earth, they're destroying the entire continent of Australia, and then over here, you know, some guy's just, you know, upset about a dog. Like, we don't know what's going on. Oh yeah, I can take this call. Hello? Absolutely not. I'm with a patient.
Whoa.
Listen to me.
Thanks, Arpanoi.
No, no, don't go jogging. Don't go jogging. Stop. What's wrong? Oh.
Sibrim. Glumber Spinoia.
What's the matter? Unpleasant surroundings. You're surrounded by your favorite things. How's Alex doing? Uh-huh. Oh, is that a sheep? Lucas. Oh my god. That's the only one I'm gonna say is ugly, but that thing is hideous. Oh my god. I don't know what that is. I don't know why the mic sounds underwater still. I used a different cable and everything, by the
way. What's up?
Oh, god. Alright, back to it. There you go, buddy. Mild cuteness gland blockage again. Little shot.
Line of fuck.
Little love. I want to see the thing again. Bill the owner. I don't want to be mean to an animal. Where's the thing?
Final note.
Training.
Ah.
Friendly introduction. Let's see what
it is. Room.
Hello. It's me. Stop. Don't leave. I want to read about you. He's waving goodbye. It's fancy. Fancy man. Actions. Here it is. Acquaintance. Oh. Apparently that's all I know about him. Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr. Napping on the job. Ooh, this one's exciting. Oh, it's Doc. He's back. And he's sick. Give a big treat. Give him some love.
Nibnob.
I'm sorry I had to let you go for your family previously. Let's go ahead and offer friendships to his grandpet. I don't don't want to. Wait, who are you? Oh. What's up, Coco? Where's your animal?
Ibsen.
Hello.
What?
Is this your animal? What's wrong? Are you sick with something? Doc is sick and probably should see the vet. He's not my cat. He's at the vet. I am the vet. Why are you saying that? I think the game is insulting me. It's telling me that I'm not gonna give the right care. I think this is working out pretty good. Who's this? What the? What in the steel ball run? What's happening? Wait a minute. Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr. Bartholomew Biddlebottom Sr.? It's his father! It's his dad! We found his dad! I did not expect this today! Five viewers! And at the Lord, we hit a milestone. Can we get another follower? Oh my God, please. We need 50. Thank you for being here. Holy crap. Are you willing to let me adopt this man?
Boy.
How can I do this? There's gotta be a way. First of all, we gotta take care of him. We have to save Biddlebottom Jr.'s father's life. Bartholomew A, senior means the world to me. I don't care what he means to you. I guarantee he means tenfold to me. I love the cats, guys. Thank you for that. Very nice. Wow. That's nice. You guys know how to do all the emojis like the cool kids do. Come on, Bartholomew Senior. He walks so slow. He stinks, too. Or he's just really hot. Maybe he's angry. Oh, I'm sorry, did he just crunch? I know I'm not the only one who just saw that. Did he just crunch like a piece of popcorn? Did y'all see that? What was that? Okay.
Hey, yo.
Suna? Galoof!
Gish one of your
ghost kid. Mr. Bartholomew. He's watching! It's like those surgeries. I'm getting teary-eyed. He's watching his dad get operated on. I'll take good care of him. I'll take good care. I promise, Bartholomew. Look at those eyes. He cares. He loves his daddy. Okay, here, come on. I take care of you, Bartholomew. Wait, put him back on the table. Horchata, stop. No. I have to get him. I have to get him. Friendly introduction. I have to know you. There's gotta be a way that I can adopt him. There's gotta be a way I can Okay, the whole butt thing is for dogs. I don't think cats smell glands. Oh my God, Brittany, you're right. Girlish Mermaid, thank you. I can marry the owner and then steal the cat. Or adopt in a more kind sense. It's perfect. It's the perfect crime. The perfect mirror. What's the word? Yeah, it was smart.
Crossing a chip to
yo. First of all, I'm gonna have to. I have to save the cat for sure. I need to wake up. Wake up,
Bernala.
I can't. It's kind of a cute picture when you look at it. You know.
Parbizong Zalaga.
Well, it's not that big of an emergency. He seems fine. There we go. Okay. Beginning example.
Kanaya. Lankus.
First of all, if we can save Biddlebottom Jr., he won't become a patient anymore, because right now all I can do is dismiss him or try to mess with him, which we don't want to do. Him. Let's make this happen, guys.
Uh-huh.
Bartholomew's dad is coming home with us. He doesn't even look like he's been well taken care of. Look at him. They look like they cooked him in a pot. He's traumatized and he's crunchy. He's traumatized and he's crunchy. It's not right. It's not right. I don't like it. If anyone's on TikTok right now, please come over to Twitch. We are saving Bartholomew Sr. All right, let's get examining. Exam. Chica chart.
Chiffa clown?
Mission. Save dad.
Zebora?
Man, he looks sad. Wait. Where are you going? Yeah, stop. Why? Cup him. Quick, do something.
Oh, shushka.
Oh, am I planning to fall asleep? No, okay. Guys, I think we can do this. Okay. I have to be faster. Give me a second. I'm gonna make this happen. Icy fur, glowing nose. His fur is icy, he's cold. I'm trying. If I can cure you, I can become friends with the owner. This way. Come on.
Dolphus.
No. Why do I have to be narcoleptic right now? There's no point to this. Oh. I don't think I can wake up my own sim either. I have to wait. Sir, you gotta believe me. I'm trying here. Why am I on here? What website is this? I'm with a patient. Oh my gosh, come on. Wait, what? I think that same thing happened again. Okay, I'm gonna walk up to him and call him a pet. Okay, there's that. Begin examining. We can make this happen, guys. Okay, there it is. This is like the hardest thing I've ever done. Come on, calm. Stop. I would do anything to get my sim to just work with me for once. Okay. It seems like they're not going anywhere. I know this seems really unprofessional, but I'm going to take a nap. If I have some energy, I could take care of Bartholomew. I just woke up. I'm really stinky, and I think I peed myself. However, I'm feeling pretty. I'm trying so hard. I don't know, having any control over my sim right now. It's almost like he's just doing his own thing. I peed myself. What a nightmare. We can do this, guys. We can do it. There it is. Winter rest fever treatment. Victoxyl spray. I think that's a treatment for pots. Where are you? Friendly. Show off pet. I don't know. Show him Bartholomew Jr. I need to show you something. Wait, don't leave. What's your name? Justin Delgado. He got away, guys. But not for long. First things first. I should probably send home the girl, like, so she can, like, leave work for a minute. Hang on. How do you close the business? View shift summary. Wages owned. Hey, we got 1.5 stars. The stress level's bad. The ambiance is not great. And the wait time is excellent. I kind of disagree with the wait time thing. That kind of took like 15 minutes, and I'm sorry about that. However, I think we were on the right track. You know, our priorities were there. We were focusing mainly on Bartholomew. I'm just sorry that my guy is such a pain in the keister. Close. Here we go. Unsatisfied. Girl, you didn't wear your glasses. You weren't even top notch. I might have to fire you and hire Taylor. Whatever her name was, because... Oh. Thank you, Cal. Very much appreciate that. Alright. I'm not giving up. We can find him. Justin Delgado. I wrote it down. So, let's... First of all, I'm going to save. Let's see if he's in my phone now. Send text. Invites hanging out at current lot. Oh, we have to find the Delgado family. And at his house, I can just, you know, bathe and eat and do all that stuff. I'm technically invited. This is a vet clinic. This is a park. Hecking. And they have a ghost guy too. Just like in last stream, I was a ghost for a second. Domus Familiaris. Domus? The Delgados! Let's see him. Bartholomew Bill Barton Sr. I know exactly where I need to go. The music is very fitting. We're gonna go rescue this cat. Especially because he had winter fur, and it's like summertime out here. It must mean their house is too... The music is so loud. It must mean that the house is too cold for Bartholomew's little brittle bones to live in there. His name is Brittle Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr. We must go find him. Travel. Bring along the rescue team. First of all, Bartholomew, of course. Cupcake. Mayor Whiskers. Even though he's evil, he's definitely an asset. And then, of course, we bring Vivian Lewis. Let's roll. Vivian is sleeping. Bartholomew is sleeping. I guess he just didn't want to come along for the ride, but whatever. he's too tired to save his dad right now. It is a lot of work. Oh, thank you, Brittany. I'll go ahead and answer that. There we go. Thank you guys for tuning in on TikTok. We are almost at 50 followers on Twitch. Please come through and give a follow. You can hear us save. Oh my god. Save Biddlebot. Oh my god. Did he just throw up? Jesus. It's okay, Bartholomew. Oh, that's Bartholomew Sr. Jesus Christ, man. Oh my god. He's passing out. Oh. Is he okay? Oh my god, he's still throwing up. Jesus. Offer friendship. Yo, are you okay? Look, I smell just like you. Huh? I treated you. I was the doctor who was kind of back and forth. Sad. He wants to come home with us. We gotta help. Oh, thank you, Cal, for sharing the live. I really appreciate that. That means a lot. Thank you. And Brittany, thank you so much for helping out. And anybody else who stayed and is watching, appreciate all of y'all. Don't think. Don't you worry about calling me. We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna get you out of here. I'm going to go seduce your father, or owner, or something. Oh, I have to knock on the door. This is a really nice house. Holy crap. Oh my god, I have to save him. We're on a rescue mission, guys. Let me in. Oh, okay, I just went in anyway.
For now.
Don't be so surprised. You know who I am and you know why I'm here.
Just Grobal.
Rude introduction.
Quest.
Choosing Luna?
Luna.
You know exactly.
Smart boat.
Give her the sass, Griggs. Yeah. Where do you think you're going? To feed Bartholomew more poisonous meals?
Ah, Desawa.
Oh,
Turup Desawa.
Don't act so innocent now. Cupcake.
Shape it. Lunchy.
Go check out the backyard. Hide in the bushes. I got something I'd like to talk about with you, handsome. Seems like you like to eat food. We should talk about cooking. Let's chat, baby. Where am I? Cupcake's on the scene. He's got something to tell us. Okay.
Me latum.
Pomeray!
Good evening.
Bettino!
Yes, I saved your cat the other day.
Zant's bought a sparf.
Your vegetables Shabif are delicious.
Shabi.
Shabif de Roy.
It looked very tasty.
Yeah, Brob?
I love
Radish.
Butterflies. Doba.
Spino? Yeah.
Yes.
Nerchkolic.
Tell me about your hobbies. Oh, crap. I'm still narcoleptic. Dang it. They don't even let Bartholomew inside. Look, he's sitting outside all by himself. Where's the rest of the cats? Josie is at the beach. We're gonna find out. Even if he's not, I'll make him divorce. Bartholomew? A distracting, pretending to be his father. Smart. Mayor Whiskers? Looking out at the beach all dramatically. Oh, God. This is my dream team. Are you kidding me? This cannot be it. Yeah, get him, Horchata. Get him. And Cupcake's still investigating the bushes. Okay, that's the dream team. Where's Justin Delgado? There he is. He's definitely single. Look at him. He wears those shoes with pants.
Uh-huh. And Frobby Seabrum. Fenoy?
That or his girlfriend's really short.
Turinga.
Pondo.
Rambla. And Pondo Joy.
Have you seen... I can't use him.
Base.
Look at this beautiful cat.
Henbei.
Blay.
Mr. Bartholomew Sr.
Adunda. Wallach. And Frobby Seabrook.
Such an amazing cat. If only we were married, I was also his owner.
Bamba Yoops.
Don't walk away from me.
Yasinar Pliffa. Huh. Oh.
Bartholomew, not now. Not now you're blowing our cover. Though he's excited about it. Oh, I'm still showing him. Okay.
Yadabu.
Huh?
No. What's the problem?
Does Bemba begriffen?
Oh my god. Why?
Yeah, grown up.
Okay, tell me more about yourself.
Zorba. Bansha.
What's the get to know button?
Exnoy Mipum.
Oblinif.
Oh, there it is.
Luffle. Azeek.
Justin is Saga. A regional manager.
Upla?
Fwifa?
Seiza Shabo?
Uh-huh.
Oh, Yabahorn!
Yo-Yo.
Shernan
Fawn.
Oh,
Bindle Nopsy?
This will tell me all the traits about him that I need to have. That's don't worry about that. That's just the cat. It's just the cat. Oh, okay. Wow, he's really
good. Nibahana Ufrim. Huh?
Tiba Bamel. Vapin?
I think we can do this.
Ooh.
Zaraga?
Yambara.
No. What are you, a secret agent? Where are you going? No, don't leave. Ugh. Fine, this will just give me more time to get myself prepared. Do you guys have a bed I could sleep in? Like a guest room? crap, that thing is terrifying. Perfect. No, this is a toddler's bed. I can't go sleep in the child's room. Perfect. I'm sure they won't mind. Okay, we need to take care of some needs, like, ASAP. Good thing you guys are here. Secret meeting. Yeah, well, I guess we're all on the same page, which is good. Bartholomew, get up here. Close enough. I'm fine with that. Oh, perfect. Now, we'll go use their shower. I'm gonna make myself real pretty for this guy.
Over here. Yarge.
And we'll cook him dinner in something nice. Perfect idea. Look, I'm even confident. It's perfect. I hope it's not screaming. I'm trying to keep the mic as cool as possible. Okay, now we need to make food. Here's the kitchen.
Aroga Abinor.
This must be his wife.
Give it to me. Tanoba. Dror. Lasara.
Shmezel.
Ugh, I can't edit the world. I was gonna trap her in the pool. You guys did. You don't know my plans. You don't know what I was doing. Don't worry about all that. 50 stars! Thank you, Manday! I think that was it. Thank you, Big M! Woo! 50 followers! We did it! I think we're close to Twitch affiliate, guys. And right before we commit our first crime. Wow. 50 followers on Twitch. Ladies and gentlemen, this calls for a celebration. Let's make this happen. Let's get Bartholomew Sr. Appreciate you. Always. Thank you so much. I appreciate you being here for real. Now, we'll do this the civil way. The right way. You guys stay here. William! Thank you everybody so much for being here, for real. This is awesome. I'm more than excited to get things going. And the story is progressing, and I'm having so much fun doing this. In just the past few days, we've gained over like 30 followers. It's been absolutely insane, and I can't wait to keep making more content for you guys. But for now, we progress, and we keep moving. Bear with me, 2 seconds. Rusty Sherry, thanks for popping in. Thank you so much for the follow. Yeah, that's right, bro. Hello, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much. All right. Oh, wait. Just to recap and get everybody on the same picture, Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr., we found out his father lives across the way from us, and he's not too good to him, which we don't like. So we're going to fix that. The problem is that in order for me to get Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr., he can't be adopted. And, well, drastic times call for drastic measures. So, yeah, no. I don't want to do this, but there's really no other way for me to do this. So, or at least I don't know a better way of doing it. And I don't know anybody else who's thinking anything different. The chat doesn't seem to be popping off with ideas or saying, no, Philip, don't do it. And I mean, not necessarily am I going to kill her. But they were going to kill Bartholomew Sr. Everybody saw him throwing up on the sidewalk. I'm just saying. It was kind of depressing. So, you know, everybody gets what's coming to them. Not that they deserve it. Not that they did anything wrong, right? There we go. Hey, Raph, they got six viewers at the same time, ladies and gentlemen. Raphael, thanks for joining, and everybody, thank you so much for the follows. Absolutely love you guys. I feel a little bit weird that everybody came in at this specific time, like right here, right now. Typically, the streams don't go this way, but I'm not gonna kill her. I'm not gonna kill her. That's not what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not doing it. All we're doing is watching her. We're having a nice conversation about going swimming. That's it. That's it. And in the pool, we talk about Bartholomew Biddlebottom Jr. Sr. And we talk about pizza pockets and cheese. Josie's bursting with anticipation. Wait, what? What do you mean? Wait, where's Josie? Josie is bursting with anticipation to meet her new bundle of joy. Josie, you were pregnant? What are you talking about? She's literally under my computer listening to this R&B song. Is she having a baby? She's panting. I gotta go comfort her. I didn't know she was pregnant. Did she show any signs of being pregnant in any prior stream that you guys have seen me do? Josie, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oh,
yeah. What's going on? What's going on? Are you having a baby? I should probably change the song to something a little bit more. Actually, now that I think about it, the music doesn't fit the music I'm playing in the background. When I saw your TikTok Sims 4, I was literally crying. Oh, thank you. I appreciate you. Honestly, things were really funny, like, an hour ago. Or, you know, like, close to, 30 minutes ago? And then things got really serious. Like, we found the father of one of the cats, and now Josie's pregnant. Or was pregnant? Where's the baby? I never thought I'd have to ask that question, but what do I do? What am I supposed
to do?
Who's Dennis? Oh, moving on. Dennis's spirit is fading. Dennis's connection to the physical world is growing weaker. Is there a ghost here? Oh. Josie, are you giving birth or not? Let's fast forward time and see what happens. Guys, can you not? What just happened? What just happened? Can I see the cat? Hang on, this calls for a celebration. What's that song called? With the rocking, with the is it Hush Little Baby? What's the song that people play when babies are born? Is there a specific song that people play when children are born? Child is born music. What's the song? I can't think of a song. Okay, I'm gonna put on this song. You don't need to like my bugger. It's okay. I'll take it. First one to comment one. At birthday. A kitten is born. Let's just call her Joe. Okay, can I get some name suggestions? I don't know. This is so new for me. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10. Okay, and the person that comments the name and the number, I will name the cat. So, if everybody could just guess a number and put a name. It has to. I'm gonna give everybody a chance real quick. It's your fucking birthday. Chapter. I'll give everybody a chance real quick. Okay, I think that's everybody. I put on Ratchet Happy Birthday by Drake. Can we get... Alright, so actually the number was, okay, both of you picked 7. The number was 8. So... Josuke! Killer Queen! Wait! I could never. How dare you? Kill my boy, Kira Yoshikage. Let me... I don't know if you can see the tattoo. I've got Killer Queen tattooed on me. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead. This is awesome. Alright. So between you and Girlish Mermaid, so Reist and Sherry, whatever you prefer. You and Girlish Mermaid, pick another number between 1 and 10. and I will use that. I've got my number. Pick one. I like how there's 2 JoJo names though, so I'm very satisfied. I'm extremely satisfied. Sherry, I'm gonna have to go without you. I'm counting 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. No reply, I can't do it. 1. Jolene is the winner, guys. Jolene Cujo for the win. Girlish Mermaid. Let's see the baby. Who is this? Where are you going? What the? Where are you going to? What, you got a little pep in her step? A little hop and skip. A little hop and skip, Jolene Cujo. Little JoJo. Look at that. Yeah. Yes. Where are you going? What? Jolene. Of course. She's visiting the Ricardos. What a cutie. This was totally unexpected. I swear,
Guys, I swear on future streams in my life, I did not set any of this up. I just want to make that very clear. I did not set any of this up. This was all completely random, and I'm really happy it happened. And it all happened within an hour. Anyway, what a...
Mama going through tough times.
I'm gonna switch the music back real quick. Ratchet, happy birthday was definitely very fitting. Let's put on Zelda Lo-Fi. Zelda's Lullaby would have been a nice pick too, Will. I just want to mention that I did hear you. And I appreciate you saying that. You coming back? You clipping? Jolene is... she could be a close master of the house. You got Cupcake and you got Jolene Cujo. JoJo versus CG. What a wild ride. Anyway, where are we at on that little task? Is she dead or is she relaxing? Maybe we speed up time a little bit. Oh yeah, she's alive. You're right. Who's the ghost who is haunting my house? Jolene is a prowler. They like to go outside and chase other creatures. Don't you chase away the Ricardos. Are you trying to chase the little lady in there? Where are you going? Oh my god, you're a baby. Stop. What do you see? She's chasing the future ghost of the girl. Man, this is weird. I swear to God, I won't give up Jolene. So if we move in, we'll just move along one of the other cats, obviously. Oh my God, I'd have to choose between the like six most important cats. Doc was not that important. I mean, technically Josie can move on. Are you done yet? Yes, it's very wet in there. That's better. Oh, good for me. Oh my god, am I really built like that? It's scary how accurate this is, honestly. But look who it is. It's a baby! Fall down. Oh my god! What's that sound? What's that sound? Did you guys hear that? Oh, she's dying. Hey! Look who it is! Handsome man! One does not plead with death before reaping, lest ye be reaped. Oh, I gotta feed the cats. Here, guys, sorry. Sorry. Can you guys... Why are you looking at me simultaneously? Guys, please just... I'm gonna... Let me... I can't make this stuff up, guys. I swear to God. Are you done? I'm not pleading for her. I need her husband. You think he'd work a little bit faster? Do you want me to take down the wall? Oh, I can't while he's here. Okay. Hey, Bartholomew. Ah! What the heck was that? Man casted a spell on me before I left. Oh my god. That was terrifying. Ooh. So, yeah, placed a hex on me, bro. I didn't like that. Where's your grave? Did that drown too? Sorry. Alright, let me go ahead and
I should probably call Justin. How do I feel? Am I good? Just a little hungry. Let me see if I can. First of all, let's check to see, make sure he's in my phone. I don't want to have to leave and go to the loading screen if I don't have to. So, if I'd hang out a current lot. Invite up to 8 Sim. Where is he? Why do I have to go to him? We're like best friends. We talked about his music, his hobbies, cooking. Whatever. It's fine. What time is it? It's 4:49 a.m. But that's fine. I've visited plenty of houses like that. Because you keep falling. Oh, yeah. I like how Cupcake Shrine is larger than your room. Well... No. Jolene, you are not the star of this stream or this show. Not yet. If you can recall, the line was, his name is Cupcake, her name is Jolene. That never happened. So. I hear voices. Oh, it's The Legend of Zelda. Okay, somebody edited an audio. It kind of freaked me out a little bit. I thought it was Jolene whispering to me something. I thought I was being haunted. I thought it was the hex. I thought that was the hex talking. Anyway, where's Cupcake? Sleeping on the red carpet that I made originally for him. He's sleeping in the shrine. He's being watched, for God's sakes. You think this would freak people out a little bit? The music is so pumped. Here come the beat drop. Eat that sandwich, baby. Get it. Mm. Yes. Sorry. I thought the music just wasn't that fitting for that. I'm gonna change the song. It's just so aggressive, and I'm on Zelda Lo-Fi and Chill. And I just don't feel like I was getting that from that. from that music. Much better. Oh, I didn't pay my bills. Hold on. I don't have enough money to pay my bills. I didn't mean to close that. How do I get my money back? How do I get my money back? I can't see the chat. It's the voices are from the hex place. Yeah, that's it. All right, so I'm gonna transfer. Yes. No. Two. I'm gonna ab workout over here. Oh, glad you're having a good time. I'm really happy. Everybody seems to be enjoying the stream. Let's do 1500. Why is the font so ugly? Oh, it's still not enough to pay my bills. Can I sell this painting? Wait, we don't need to do that. Let's just go. First of all, let's go to. We need to travel. We'll bring Cupcake, Mayor Whiskers, Vivian Lewis, of course, Bartholomew. Hey, it's Bartholomew Sr. I can bring him to the mission to save him at his house. Okay, perfect. Let's go. Come on, guys. Before we're done with this, guys, before the stream is over, I'm gonna attempt to marry the widow, Delgado. Ooh, they're missing a family member. That's a shame. I wonder what happened. My condolences. Last time I heard, she was deep in some troubles. Practically drowning in her problems. What's that sound? Oh my god. Was that a tsunami? Oh, we're by the ocean. Okay, that makes sense. I'm gonna close this. Is Justin okay? Let me get on my nice suit. Outfits. Change outfit. Get on something sexy. Oh, he's not doing so good. Oh, that's Pierce. Wait. Oh. Ugh. Ah. Can't do that. Yikes. Should have ran on that treadmill a little longer. I should probably clean out the spoiled food in my inventory. What do I have in there? What is this? Set filter. Add to favorites. Set filter. What are you talking about? What is this? I can't see it. What food do I have in my inventory? Oh, I have garlic noodles in my pocket. Okay. Yeah, no, I'll go ahead and throw that away. And clean up this water I was also carrying in my pocket. Yeah. There we go. Throw that away. Where's Bartholomew? They still leave him outside or is he inside? Oh, there he is. Console about death. Perfect. I'm sorry your wife died. Why don't you sleep with me? The perfect cry.
Oh,
yeah, sharp. It's terrible. It's just tragic. Well, let me brighten your day. Would you like to tell a joke? Do you want to hear a joke about ducks?
Hooray.
Roy.
You want to hear a joke about... I know your wife just died. You like you need to wash them. No.
Ibahana,
the garlic noodles are in the clothes. I'll open the presents, Cat. I promise. I'll open the presents soon. How many times does my sin have to pee in an hour? I almost cursed. I don't curse on these streams. It's really hard not to, though. I hope he doesn't go to work. Holy crap, him and his son could be twins. That man just inhaled that strawberry yogurt. You guys don't look so happy. Why are you thinking about sinks? Look, I'm having a really good time, even though someone just died. Oh, you can't see. Hang on, I want to show you guys. Oh, I just became uncomfortable. Well, I put myself back. Never mind.
Orb.
Hey.
Samso, kableep.
Ah, Vadim.
Did I tell you the joke about the ducks yet?
Lonkus.
Let's talk about...
Ah, so soul.
Color feely. Discuss expanding the family. Maybe your wife shouldn't die. And your family would be bigger. Bro. You know what I'm saying?
Chefflet.
Chabadoo. Bamba Pliff. Marsho de Pleem.
Hopsum Yab.
He's like, absolutely not. Oh. As wonderful as that sounds, we're not in a position to feel comfortable doing that at the moment. Well, it makes sense. You know.
Safen. Kangaroo Baima. Mapiro.
Panurf Lazamba. Fwis, Fwis. Cardinamoo.
We should talk more about cooking. Maybe
me ploy, but Jelja. Miabasa.
You're gonna love this
Zatorb.
One. He pees in the urinal.
Lamejo.
But doesn't pull his pants down.
Darvis.
So
Wallalochink.
His underpants. Okay, you can't just walk away. You had to laugh. You didn't laugh. What do we. Come back here. Let me talk to you.
Gosh, yep.
Aww, slurf a pator, huh?
Through it. I feel like the very sad.
Oh, Ligora.
Oh, how's your day going?
Boona, Wibbis,
Flurbus.
I didn't see that bad.
Unafub.
Yips.
I'm trying, guys.
Galmu Schlurfy.
I'll ask him if he's single.
Bala Churf.
See where that takes
us. Hana.
I couldn't tell you what that was. I couldn't tell you what joke he was making. I don't know which interaction that was specifically that made that happen. But if I find out, I promise I'll do that to every sim that I meet in the future. So I promise I'll do it to every single sim I meet. If someone knows exactly what interaction that was. Definitely could have been the knock knock joke. I'm not sure. Why are you walking away from me? We have so much to talk about. We have so much in common. Let's see what the spies are up to. Cupcake's rummaging through the trash cans. Oh, wait, no. He's still in the bushes. That was Jolene. Jolene's off to kill birds. Come on! Horchata's still at home. Mayor Whiskers is smelling this stinky litter box and is disappointed that no one's taking care of it. Bartholomew! Okay. Where'd Justin go? Justin Delgado. Why is the dog from Tom and Jerry there? What's his name? I swore it was like Big Bert Senior. Something like that. I'm not exactly sure. But he yells a lot. Why is there nobody here feeding these animals? I mean, I'm not going to do it right now myself. Well, I guess I'll go ahead. I'll take care of them. Here. Fill bowl. Nothing beats the feeling of a crushing final boss level. Wherever Philip is gaming, he is one with the universe. Is it safe to say? The other day, we had a thing like that. Is it Spike? Is it really? Dang. Cal on top of it, dude. Cal's got it. Yeah. No, I like video games. Why the music? Is that the hex going away? I'm not exactly sure. Oh, thanks for trying to engage with the people on TikTok, guys. Appreciate that, because I'm not able to see those comments, so that really helps out. If you guys are currently watching on TikTok, thank you so much for being here. Wow, 1,000 likes. Thank you so much for being here. We are on Twitch right now, looking for more love as much as we can get on there. But I really appreciate you just tuning in. And again, thank you to everybody who's been watching the stream on Twitch. My God, you guys are absolutely wonderful. I think we've held on like 5 viewers for the past like half hour. We hit 50 followers today. I want to cry. I think that is just amazing. And everybody who's been a part of this has been absolutely wonderful. What a wild ride tonight. I'm going to play for a little bit longer. Typically, I only play for the hour, but things are getting really juicy. And we're waiting for... Okay, I can see Mayor Whiskers is really in distress about this litter box. He is literally gliding. I'm not sure what this is. He's like ice skating on the bathroom floor, just pacing back and forth and refuses to use this nasty litter box. So I'm going to clean it for him. I don't have a job, so I've just been hired as the maid. I'm going to go ahead and also serve eggs and toast for dinner for when my husband comes home. Oh, I missed it. Oh. They're drinking pool water together. That was cute. It was like son and father.
Yibs, Tombra.
Its nickname or Butcher Killer. I think it's Butch. I think it is Butch. Did you really look it up? That dedication, though. My God. It's amazing. Thank you, Katie. I can say it personally to you now because I didn't know who was watching on TikTok. But thanks for the rose. Appreciate that. Katie gave us a rose on TikTok, guys. W's in the chat for roses. I appreciate you. Thank you. All right. Let's put on something more seductive for when he comes home. I think the workout outfit will be sly. I just changed clothes while cooking. I really looked it up. It was going to bother me if I didn't know. So true. Brittany, William, thank you so much for moderating as well. Appreciate you guys as moderators. I believe Brittany, you're a moderator, but I appreciate you guys being in here. Raph, thanks for watching. Anybody else who's watching, thanks for being here. Always appreciate you personally. Also, a few JoJo fans here. Super cool. Just waiting for my hubby to get home. Yes, everything's coming together. Who could say no to that? Big pile of nips. Sorry, I was reading the comments on there. All right. Oh, I hear voices. Oh, that's still him. Or the hex. Could be either or. Why are you still ice skating? What's wrong, Mirror Whiskers? I feel like he's plotting something. There's a guy on YouTube. If you go to my comments, he makes lore for all the cats. And it's absolutely incredible. I recommend you go check it out. It's very interesting. And when I post my next video, he'll continue it. He really put some work into there, too. It's incredible. I think his name is Bibbles the Cat on Twitch. But he has a different name on YouTube. Definitely go check those out. The videos are funny, too. It's just highlights of my clips. Anyway, back to it. Where is Justin? Maybe if I go to sleep, he'll come home faster. Let's just go sleep in our bed. Since I live here now. I'll wait for you. I think time should pass extra fast. There we go. We just gotta wait for him to come home. Hello, handsome. I heard someone had a tough day at work. That's nothing a little toast and eggs couldn't solve. I made dinner! And it is right here. Bring it out to you. Drag it. I made you. The lore is excellent. Thank you, Brittany. Appreciate you. I made dinner. Where'd you go? Oh, there we go. I can't drag it out to the street. I'll just put it next to the mailbox. Like a little delivery. Ta-da! Here is your breakfast, baby. Oh, okay. Thanks, Cal. I'm gonna get a new mug soon. Thank you. Here's your breakfast, baby. Mitchell. Hey, Philip. I've been thinking about getting to know Alex Moyer a little bit more. Do you think the two of us should hang out? No, I wouldn't do that. She works for me, and she's been working her current shift for the past, like, 14 hours while I've been trying to marry this man. So, no, I don't think you should hang out. I think you should let her work and leave her alone.
Boy! Tonkubu, King Kaiama.
Get to know.
Don't
you freaking touch his eggs. What are those? What is going on here? Oh! Oh! Oh!
Push if we know. Yes, an arp, damn.
Has she made you any money? Oh, that's a great question. Kinda. It looks like it. I can do this now, right? Thanks for the tip, by the way. Let's do that, and then... Can I hire somebody right here? No, I have to be there. You need Sims a lot to have access to that. Okay, cool. We'll visit the clinic soon. Let's go ahead and... finish this job. Evie, go away with your ugly shoes. Oh, we're going to bed, are we? You can't be that sleepy, baby. We got. Tell a joke about barnacles. Discuss fine cuisine. I think I'm a foodie. I don't know how being a foodie is a personality trait.
Oh, yibs. Kunada.
Makes sense.
Goosh, if we know.
Oh, he's happy. He's happy. He's happy. He's happy. He's happy. We have a chance.
Go on. Be basic. Laffy.
I'm so invested. Asked to join household. Does this mean
Ooh, Mifwograv?
Maybe I don't have to marry him.
Narshaya.
Yiklisabov.
But if I ask him, I'm afraid that it'll only bring him specifically.
Mishi Oba. Hish, hish.
Should I go for it?
Pimbus. Meeploy. Bajelja. Risha. Barisha.
Yibs.
Gorbaline. Tevene. Ashquin. Bikoya. Trovoy no Wangle. Yala?
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
Zagutwe ya Borba.
I'm so nervous.
Oh, Jocelyn of Bronze.
We're like best friends. We have Sabine? All the same. Will you leave your children and all your home behind? Click OK to go to split from household and move to identify. Oh! Oh! Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. There's no way. There's no way. It cannot be that easy. First of all. Oh, Cal, I deleted all your messages. Everybody on TikTok, I just want to pause here for this amazing moment. First of all, please, if you're enjoying the stream, come over to Twitch. This was an hour-long stream that was full of suspense and excitement and twists and turns. I would love to have you guys follow or just come see the stream in full later. And people on Twitch, thanks for seeing this historic moment. Yeah, William, I'm gonna need help with the Nightbot thing later. Thanks for witnessing this historic moment as Josie goes to a good family. I think we can all agree that Josie was cool, but it's time to have her kin. We'll take good care of Jolene Cujo. Thank you, Brittany, for the wonderful name. And we bring the one, the only, the man, the vomiting spiral rocket that is Bartholomew Biddlebottom Sr. Get your butt over here and give me 45. Whoa. Being a little too generous there. Wait, no. Hang on. Math is hard. Now, how much money do you have? Give me. Oh, I see what's happening. Give me the $60. So, what did we learn? You know? What's the...
This is so loud.
There he is. There he is.
Huh.
All right. So, let's save. Make sure we do that. Force them into poverty. Poverty is such a strong word. Poverty means... difficulty financially. They are thriving with new challenges. That's how I like to see it, personally. There are new challenges amok. I couldn't pay my bills, Cal. Now I can pay my bills, okay? $1 to split between the four of them. That's 25 cents each. You can get a jawbreaker. Ed and Eddie would have killed for that jank. Okay? So, they can sell their oven. They can sell their oven. There are Brittany, that's what I'm talking about. Options, guys. Thoughts. Thinking. Come on. We are such a creative group all together. Now, back to the house. At the Chateau de Friche. Back to the lair. Back to the back. She quit? Oh, no, it's just giving me updates. Oh, I should go home. Hey, we should. Mayor Whiskers, are you good? Buddy, you're going to want to turn that TV off. You're not going to have much electricity coming up here. Anyway, let's go home. Off we go, guys. Come on. What do you mean? They have food. Oh. Well, no, I'm bringing them home to where there is food. Why would she quit? A maid cleaned your house while you were away. Well, thank you. Oh, she cleaned in the dark. Man, that's professional. That's really something. I think we're gonna have the average of 3 viewers sometimes. That's a good way to finish the job here. Wow. Bartholomew, guess who we brought home? It's your dad! There he is! Everybody say hello! What do you gotta say? What do you gotta say? Speak your piece. This is your time to shine. There he goes. Oh, he walks. Take your time. Here, come on. Let's talk to him. See what he says. What do you got to say, Bartholomew? Do you like your new home? I can't believe he had a father. He does need a good bed. Orthopedic. Are we gonna talk? Talk to him. Say something. Talk to him.
Whippasu Palingo.
Police car.
Canathoy.
Have you ever been arrested?
Rasha Parbaleo.
Playing
Conjimjoy.
That game with the ships.
Batanabe.
Also, do you like statues?
Merkid Kaboy. Room? You dumps
look okay, at- I'm doing all the talking. I need to shut
Tenzo.
Up. Let him say Renee. Something.
He bow. Fridoy Yabiba Squadzo. Bifanje Turret.
He knows who he is. He loves it. Cupcake, you're still the star. You're still the star. You just this episode you just had a you had a few things overshadow you, baby. I mean there was another baby, there was a lost father and that baby. He's a friendly
whopping up.
There's the low. There it is!
Canafe.
Look at that low. See you later. Mom. We'll buy a nice little bed for him. Technically, they all have a bed upstairs. I like how it's like old people. Murder? Murder? Judas, no. Classic. Welcome to Chili's. Alright, let's go ahead. We're obviously going to end the stream here, guys, because what an exciting freaking wow. And we've got 44 grand to work with on the bet. So the next time that we play, we'll be able to have the vet like totally spruced up. I'm Wendy's. I might go ahead and do a separate building stream. So if anybody's interested in just like sitting and chatting at some point, I'll make sure I post about that, like specifically, hey, just building today. It'll be on the Twitch live thing, so you guys know that it's not like that, you know, story driven build. So I like the energy we're creating in the studio today with the vines in the chat. I changed platforms, but I'm still here. Katie with the rose. Thanks for being here. Appreciate you. Make sure if you love the stream, please give a follow. That really helps out. We're almost to apparently 60 followers now. Woo-hoo! Raise the invisible roof. Okay. Love to see it. For my next trick, I'll drink this entire bottle of balsamic vinegar. I'm just kidding. I'm not that type of streamer or content creator. But hey, you know, that's William. I knew William would comment something. He's like, this is so. What a wonderful stream. Great way to close things. Thank you so much, guys, for being here for real. Okay, what I need to do is, like Brittany had instructed, I think that's a great idea. That's not a bed. I thought that was a pet bed. Hello? Hello? There we go. He needs a very comfy bed. I'm going to go ahead also and look up more about the... He's a little man. He's going to want something like boring. Very gray. I'm going to look up to buy more expansions for The Sims 4 so I can include those into The Sims Pets, which I believe you can do. You can cross them all over. I would love to have Cupcake visit the vampires and maybe go to, you know, work at owning an apartment. We'll start with the vet business, but I would like vampires to visit the vets. That's kind of a big deal for me. Anyway, what an amazing stream. This is going to be Bartholomew's senior's pillow because he's old and he can't get up the stairs. Asked to lie down. I need you to take a seat for me. Here he comes, Mr. Universe. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, do you not like the design? Go ahead. Good, no, you go. Did you not like it? Are you just gonna stare at me?
Uh-huh. Rove.
Is there something you wanna say?
Arpanaya Bonin Grabe. Kiss Noi.
Reunited. Aww, that's cute and sweet. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, it wasn't your episode 100%, but you were absolutely wonderful. Mayor Whiskers, of course. What a wild ride. What a wild stream. Well, guys, thank you so much for tuning in today. I will be posting highlights to edit this video. It will probably take me more than 6 years, but I'm going to do it within at least a 3-hour window, probably tomorrow night. I do not stream tomorrow. However, I am back Wednesday night. I'm trying to get an average of 3 viewers per stream. That is how I can become a Twitch affiliate and then eventually make my own emotes. Everybody would like a cupcake emote, I'm sure. And there's a few other things I can do that I'll be asking my my Twitch manager, William, about, because I have no idea what I'm doing. And asking for advice from my girlfriend about what I should do, or my fiance about what I should do with Cupcake. So it'll just keep getting better, and we've got the vet business, and we got Alex without the glasses. It's only going to get greater. Thanks for tuning in tonight. What a freaking ride. Before we go, we'll see. I was going to say what the babies are up to, but apparently they're hanging out together. And Josie's badly influencing Cupcake. She's teaching her to hiss. Him to hiss. Yep, there they go. Wow. That was really something. Thank you guys. Have a wonderful night, and I look forward to you guys seeing the video. Please sub to my YouTube if you have not yet, and make sure that you are here for Wednesday for the next stream. Also, on top of that, I will be streaming other games eventually as well. I'm possibly going to be doing a Legend of Zelda of Majora's Mask run. If anybody would like to see that eventually, I will be squeezing that into my schedule as I have not beaten the game, but I've been really wanting to play it. So,
I love that the chat's all nice to each other. This is super cool. Thank you guys. Have a great night. Oh yeah. Majora's Mask. We'll do it. I'll be sure to update everybody on that. So also follow my TikTok if you haven't done that. Thank you guys. Thank you again, Sherry and Tiny Wingfield, Brittany and Will and Raph and everybody else. Cal. Anybody I haven't mentioned? Yes. Okay.